Hi everyone. Here is a working example of the electronic dice that I'll be getting you to make. You can see that it's all built on breadboard, and in order to make the number change, you press two contacts, which are really just the ends of resistors, and when you release it, a new number will be displayed.